Anything else? Come again.
I've been waiting.
strange.
The ruins are down there.
Done it!
Thanatos, I presume.
Indeed. I've heard much about you. You have beaten Elene, which means you are no ordinary fool.
Hand over Pamela and Dylar, and stop whatever you're doing to the people of the kingdom.
How amusing. You show some spirit at least. I suppose this is the Pamela to whom you were referring. Unfortunately for you, I've already drained her energy. She's now my faithful servant.
How could you?
Sealed under this altar is the energy collected from the... Resistance is a waste of time. Submit to the Empire now, or you too will face utter destruction. It's only a matter of time before all nations fall before the might of the fortress. Then there will be order. Without life force, no one has a chance against a might such as ours. I hear Elene had a hard time with him, too. Could this soldier be... Things are becoming more interesting. You three are entertaining in your own way. I believe I'll take your energy as well. Your life. will be collected in that room. Don't struggle. So this child is the new wielder of the Mana Sword. How quaint. A ragtag bunch of kids playing around like they're the heroes of legend. I'll withdraw for the time being. You may have your village, but I will take these two.
Wait! Sorry, sorry! Camilla!
Until we meet again.
Oh, hello. My man.
Gemma!
Apologies. Thanatos is one of the Empire's best and most fearsome generals. I had no idea they'd sent him. It's strange to see such underhanded tactics from the Empire. Why steal life energy from people? The Empire wants to break the seals and resurrect the Mana Fortress. They don't need Thanatos for that. All that is certain is that if Thanatos is here, his forces can't be far behind. land is in danger. This bodes ill. In any case, you should return to Lucas. I'm off to the underground palace.